Welcome home, Amanda. I nearly didn't recognize you today, but that's the whole point, isn't it?
Your secret's safe. No one wants this imperious cadre of toxic bodies to eat it more than yours truly.
We are trusting you to make sure that she lives long enough to have a future.
Remember, I witnessed firsthand what they did to your father. They're hardcore.
I can handle them, and I have no problem taking them down to you. Amanda Clark no longer exists. Moving across your eyes, and I could hear
the war drums pounding from inside your mind. Your need to control everything and everyone has kept me isolated when I didn't need to be.
Yeah.
But Ems, all I have ever really wanted was friendship. My heart shattered apart with you. I can't let this destroy you. But I won't leave the stars scattered across a haunted galaxy.
Please hold on to heaven and hell. Hold on to each other. Or I fear we won't recover.
You owe me that. Long summer fun. That will be the last one the Graysons ever attend.
I was only honoring your father's wishes.
You know, Sir Graham, if you're going to say that.
It's the truth, I swear. In the last few months of his life, your father was paranoid and terrified.
And what?
Anyone never wanted you to remember him like that. I promised that I would protect your father's legacy. That's exactly what I've done.
Let me stay the hell out of this, Nolan, or I swear to God, I will make sure that you do.
Because we see the broken and betrayed little girl inside.
Terrible things are happening to the people you care about. I know that's not what you wanted when you started this.
I didn't start this, Nolan, David. If you don't understand that yet, I don't need you by my side. Oh.
Well played, Ems. Well played.